everybody here has one thing in common.
Create awareness
amongst all of us, actually, about HIV.
Apa itu AIDS? Bagaimana nak hindari AIDS?
It always seems like it's something that is going to happen to someone else.
The people out there.
And unfortunately, it's because of the lack of education.
Macam mana nak didik anak-anak kalau anda sendiri tidak faham tentang AIDS?
For the ladies that get pressured in by the men,
if you are very friendly with a lot of people,
you're in long-term relationships,
make sure you always insist on wearing, on your partner wearing a rubber.
We don't really know how they got it.
Because you just don't know where he's been.
Just be careful.
More and more people need to be aware of the consequences.
I'm about to be a mom, and one of the first things I will do when my child is of age is to teach them about sex.
Safe sex, very importantly.
AIDS is not racist,
does not have a preference.
AIDS doesn't discriminate.
Young, old, black, white.
It sees beyond race, color, creed, sex.
Make sure you don't discriminate. AIDS is actually becoming more rampant in our society.
We still find AIDS a taboo subject to even talk about.
The more we can talk about it, the better.
HIV
does not travel through the air.
Doesn't travel through water.
If you meet someone with AIDS, don't be judgmental.
Don't freak out.
Why? Because it could affect me and you.
Too many people are dying of AIDS these days, and we all need to do our bit to stop it.
And this is our time to help each other.
13,000 people have died because of AIDS.
Which is a horrific number.
Let's try to make this happen and make Malaysia really aware about what's going on in the world today.
Guys, I'm talking to you right now.
We want your help.
We're trying to get 13,000 messages out there.
13,000个不同的信息就是来自你们的信息. You gotta go check out
AIDSAware.Ruumz.com.
AIDSAware.Ruumz.com. You.
Get out a piece of paper
and put up your message. Say anything you want to say.
And it doesn't matter if you just want to say hi, I'm there.
写下你们的信息跟放下你们的照片.
Hold it, take photos if you're at picnic, makan mama if you go overseas.
Whether it's by yourself, with a friend.
Mom, your sister, your best friend, your friend down the block.
Dog, your cat, your mouse.
And you know what? Get your old grandmother on board, you know, it's very happening.
Just download only if you're at home or at the office or whatever you're doing now.
Please. Do your part, take a picture of yourself with a caption and send it to us.
You know you can do it. We're doing it.
Anda semua kena educate ataupun didik diri anda.
We have to stop living in denial.
Let's practice safe sex and save some lives.
Be aware.
Boys, be responsible, and girls, stand up for your rights.
AIDS is not choosy, but you can be.
希望你可以加入我们.
We all have the power to make a change if we all come together and do something positive.
If we put our heads together and we put our hearts together,
it has to start from you.
It begins with you.
Go online now.